What is up, Drama Alert Nation? I'm just fucking with you, fucking star. But yeah, seriously, what's up, guys? Mark here on the Mark Gaming, and we're back with Horizon Zero Dawn. In this episode, we'll make it to Meridian and see what's going on up there. So, yeah. Headshot. Why aren't you dead yet?
These.
Not a person or a monkey?
Save these for the trail.
So how the hell do I get up there? Okay. Can I, like, Assassin's Creed my way up?
That must be the spire. It's huge.
How the fuck do we get up there? So this is like the lower city of Meridian.
My poor feet.
How do I get to the upper city?
By order of the Sun King, these lifts are shut down. Approach the city by the main gate.
Okay, where the fuck's the main gate?
Might still be alive, and you're going to stand here and do nothing?
We've lost a dozen patrols beyond the valley. Our orders are clear. No freeholds for war.
You're talking about orders. I'm talking about lives.
That's what the orders are for.
The old freehold lands are at the mercy of the machine.
So, do I literally have to, like, go all the fuck way around? Climb the damn mountain and go across that big ass bridge? Is that the only way in there? Really? Really, fucker?
Easier when I was a kid.
Fuck, am I supposed to get up there? Don't care, just trying to get into Meridian.
Another woman in the Hunter's Lodge? Next, they'll be running the lodge, and then what?
Here they come.
What? This is water. Where is Meridian? Okay. So I still gotta make my way over here. To the east.
Never know when I might need these.
wait, but all goods entering the city are subject to search.
This is outrageous. We're loyal citizens.
How long do we have to wait? What am I supposed to do? Just sit here and let everything spoil?
May the sun
I thought Meridian was open to all, Karja.
What happened to Ursa has nothing to do with us.
No, I'm awake. And alert.
What's going on here? Owen's in there, somewhere. And so's Erend, that other Outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Erend said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. Said she was captain of the Vanguard.
City's locked down. Not getting through, Outlander.
This keeps our house broken among us.
It's always the merchants.
Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Carja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Ha. Huh. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy Outlander.
Aloy, you're alive. I thought you were dead. Make way, make way.
All the way to Meridian, just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
Not really. A little.
So, you're alive. We should celebrate. The drink's on me.
We need to talk, alone, and you need to pull together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
There. Alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Owen.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Owen. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Owen is working with them.
But,
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to you.
Special to me? Special to everyone. She always knew what to do. She bossed everyone around. She kept me in line. Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes. And instead, here I am, stumbling around.
Then stop feeling sorry for yourself and live up to her example.
So much for a shoulder to cry on.
Everybody loses people they care about. Tears don't change that.
Don't worry. Any tears I had just froze up.
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay. Come on.
So many people here all talking at once. How does anyone think?
I don't. I just drink.
Is she a murderer?
Apparently they're letting anyone in.
Jacinda Strand.
Hide in his palace, year after year. Why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? Erend, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister murdered, and her death unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself. Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass.
What did he mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
Okay, how are we gonna get in? Oh, that was subtle.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. That other than the door.
All of this for one man.
It pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
Let's see what's underneath.
Hey, how did that get here?
Question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azeron make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that. Looks like a picture of Olin's family. A lot of metal here. Could be just what I need. Looks big and heavy. Could do a lot. Let's give it a little push.
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
Too late.
Aren't you gonna see what's down there?
Did Olin ever invite you in?
Nah. Closest I got was a doorstep to help him home after a night out. We drank a river that night, but I hold it well. Usually.
You said Olin has connections in the royal court. Does he know the Sun King personally?
No. He served the court as a scout sometimes and sold ancient trinkets to nobles, but he never had an audience with the king. If you're right and Olin's into something dark, Sun King Avad has nothing to do with it. I'd stake my life on that.
I'll look around.
That's what we came for.
A Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted. A map. The glyphs show places he visited.
Serve and they live. Disobey, and I will open their throats and leave their corpses to prune in the sun.
They took his wife and child captive.
They? Who's they?
The killers. They told him to obey or they'd kill his family. There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat. How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
The focus. It reveals the unseen.
And Olin's focus, it's the same?
The device is the same, but somehow, Olin and the killers can speak to each other with their focuses over distances, and see through each other's focuses too, like looking through each other's eyes.
So that's how the killers saw you, through Olin.
Yes, so far as I can tell. Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Leave it to me. I'm faster on my own.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen...
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Carja army, I know that, but the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people. Why should you have justice and not me?
You got a point.
I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass, you said? I'll see what I can do.
Well, that was a kind of a short episode, but I think I'm going to call it there. So, this is the, this is Meridian. So yeah, I will see you guys next time. Be sure to hit that like button, subscribe for more, and I'll see you bitches later. Peace.